buddy. Everything look cozy?
Yep. What's that?
That's Chase. You met him in a Big Brother program.
Okay.
Then you lost him, and now he's your guardian angel that looks over you during all big events, including job interviews.
Oh, hey, hey, how are you?
I'm very random.
Well, that's actually Chase.
Okay. Great.
He was my little brother in the Little Brother Big Brother program.
Okay.
He is like my guardian angel inspiration. He's gonna look over the interview for me.
Oh, I think that's great. Yeah,
thank you.
I was like, did someone leave that in
here? No. What is your name?
Brandy. Yeah.
Sal.
Sorry. Nice to meet you.
Immediately launch into why the Earth is flat.
I like talking to people about all different types of things.
Right.
You know, for example, like no denying for me that the. You know, I believe the Earth is flat, so I like to talk about that.
Okay, great.
How do you feel about the shape of the Earth?
What is your opinion on the shape of the Earth?
There's the look.
I mean, I'm pretty literal, so I'm gonna go with round.
Yeah, most people think it's round, but
yeah,
they'd be wrong.
They told me to bring a recommendation, so I brought one.
They said to bring a recommendation too, and I also have a recommendation.
Sal, pull out the iPad there.
It's
Sal's mom. Adele. Please hire him. He'd be a good employee. He doesn't steal. He's a good boy. He pays me to clean his house. So please hire him, so he can keep paying me.
Oh my God, that's awesome!
You good?
Oh hell no!
Instead of oh hell no, do the singing version of it.
Hell no to the no no no. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
What are you writing?
What are you writing?
My note.
Oh, great.
Take notes.
Sal, take notes.
Sal, just go. Are there one T or two in pretty?